Tifa Lockhart and Cloud Strife. Look at them. Look! Waltzing around with the flower seller and Hojo's lab rat. Who are these people?
At least they're finally on a real wanted list. It's about time.
That's all well and good, but why am I in charge of handing out the posters? Don't they know I have a division to run?
I think you're where the president wants you.
Cloud, the others are waiting.
Sets us a challenge, we must rise to meet it.
Are you ready to rumble?
You can do this, Cloud.
Yeah, right! Yeah.
Yeah.
say? How prudent. Come on. Well? Whoa! All right! Well? What it takes, young man. Well? All right! Come on!
Close, but no cigar, young man.
give our worthy contender another thunderous round of applause.
Well, thanks.
Nice punching up there, Cloud.
A small token of my thanks. One golden ticket. Your ticket to paradise.
Cool.
Let's go! Thanks!
Nicely done.
You were pretty nervous. Cloud's used to performing in front of crowds. You should have seen him at the Honeybee Inn.
Aerith.
Oh, you've got to tell me that one later.
Welcome to paradise.
So, now that we're here, let's have some fun.
Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy.
Sure. Sounds like a plan to me.
I had my fill of fun at Costa del Sol.
Put it to a vote, then.
Teensy little prick! All those in favor?
Me!
Me!
Me.
Yeah!
I should be here!
Yay or nay?
Have your fun. While you still have time.
Hey. Maybe you should lie down for a bit.
No. I'm all right.
Come on, man. I know this ain't to see. Why don't you and me go book us some rooms?
Fine.
Well, the four of us are off. Come on, let's go.
Get some sleep, okay?
Let's see. Hotel's gotta be that way.
Thank you.
this shit. This is what the planet's dying for. This is why we're bleeding her dry. Look at it. Look. All of it. Mako. Siphoned straight from the life stream. From her veins.
Hey, get a grip.
What do we have here? A man with a rain cloud over his head. So how about a reading to clear those somber skies? Whether it be dark or bright, I'll read your future light. Just didn't go shooting the messenger, eh?
This some kind of toy?
You lads, eyes up here. Okay, Sith, fortune teller extraordinaire.
Put it there.
It's a toy, all right. Pretty lifelike, though.
Come on, pal. Give us a smile. The Gold Saucer's meant to be a happy place filled with happy people, don't you know? So show us those pearly whites.
Back off!
Someone's got a bee in their bonnet. Strange. Most folks like me. Someone's got a bee in their bonnet.
Tacky and understaffed. Great. Hello?
Welcome, gentle sirs.
What in the hell was that?
My most sincere apologies.
Got any rooms? There's six of us all total. Well, five and one pet.
Might I inquire as to what kind of pet?
He was joking. Make it six.
Very well. Now then. Oh, I'm terribly sorry, gentlemen, but it appears we're all booked up for the night.
For crying out loud. What about the other hotels?
Forgive me, sir. But according to my records, all of our hotels are sadly fully booked.
What?
Hello again. Nowhere to stay?
And what's it to you?
Now then, did you want one suite or two?
You trying to scam us?
I wouldn't even dream of such a thing. And to prove it, I'll foot the entire bill myself.
Sure you will.
Well, aren't we a prickly bunch? You there, dangly man. Would you mind checking one more time? A timely cancellation! The Tonberry and Elagor suites have just become available. Shall I book them for you?
It feels so good to do good! All right, lads, enjoy your stay!
Toodaloo! Your suites are on the fourth floor. Please, proceed to the elevator at the top of the stairs.
I'd love to have his job.
There you are!
The offer still stands. A fortune or two to steer you through.
You can answer any question?
But of course! Be it this, be it that, go on and ask the cat.
Okay, we're looking for Sephiroth. Think you can find him?
Oh, Sephiroth, you say? All right, hold on to your underpants. Meow, 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 meow.
Things are looking up, so throw caution to the wind. Put your trust in others, and a last-minute twist may pleasantly surprise you. What's this got to do with Sephiroth?
What indeed? Give me another chance. I'll get it this time. Come on!
Watch your belongings. Lucky color. Black? We're done.
Wait, don't go! Third time's a charm! Come on, you stupid thing! Anything the matter?
Seek, and you are sure to find. But alas, you shall forever lose what you cherish most.
The stars work in mysterious ways.
You good?
Yeah, it's just what I cherish most.
See what this crap does.
My apologies, sir.
My readings are normally bang on. Stars mustn't be smiling on me. Odd. My readings are normally bang on.
You won't believe this, but I finally come. I've heard it's to die for. I can't wait to spend an entire night surrounded by everything.
You wish to go down, I presume?
Fourth floor.
Oh, of course.
Very well. Fourth floor it is.
Goodness me! Oh.
Reservation, under the name Palmer.
Director of Space and Aeronautics?
Yes, of course. One moment, please. It says here you canceled those rooms.
What? No, we didn't.
While we did have you booked for the Tonberry and Elagor suites, Mr. Palmer sent word that they were no longer required.
That's impossible!
Is something wrong?
We lost the rooms.
What? Tell
him who I am.
I did.
Oh. Well, no point dwelling on it. Now, where can a man get a drink around here? Yoo-hoo, waitress!
We've arrived. Farewell. We hope you have yourselves a ghoulish.